right. Take me to the worst. Why run these people over? Oh boy. I didn't realize what was happening there until just now.
Yeah, welcome. Welcome in.
Oh, that's not good.
You like hip hop?
I don't think so, Jeff.
Yeah?
I don't think so, Jeff. Look, it's up to you. You skip when you want to skip. You take as much as you can take. I'm in for whatever.
Yeah, I mean, there are 58 songs in this playlist, so, you know, it might not make sense to listen to all of them.
Yeah. The last day. Let's just go hard.
Yeah.
This makes the various headboard rap covers seem respectful by
yep.
comparison.
Yeah, right? Yeah. Alright, let's move on. What's up, man? You like Kanye West? You like Yeezy?
I don't like Kanye West when it's just Kanye West.
Are you into the Lord?
I may need to be. In the near future.
I know you like a good double bass.
The drumming is not the problem. Though this is pretty much just every metalcore drum beat ever.
Yeah.
At the same time.
Uh-huh.
Really been a big metalcore fan.
It's just, I feel like when I listen to a lot of, I just think like, man, calm down.
Just take it down a notch.
It's fine. Or like, get aggressive in an interesting way.
Yeah.
All right, let's move on. A little out of season, but this is Halloween Fart Sound 5.
What you said about streaming services giving access to everyone. You say have all the music at your fingertips so you can just listen to whatever you want.
You listen to whatever you want.
Maybe that kind of access was never meant to exist.
Uh-huh.
This goes on for 4.5 minutes.
Oh, there's longer tracks of farts on Spotify if you're interested. I don't know if they're on this playlist or not, but there's one that's 2 hours long.
Sweet Christ. I'm going to maybe turn off of this street as soon as possible, because this looks like a mess down here.
You could take 3rd right up here.
Yeah.
If you wanted to.
This road is a big old fart sound right now.
See, spooky farts for Halloween.
I'm not really scared. Oh, yeah. I don't know that this is having the intended effect. Like, is the idea just to drive children away so that they won't take your candy and then you can just eat the candy?
I don't really know how this would be applied or deployed.
Like, even the screaming sound effects aren't very good.
Nope, yeah, the whole production is... Also, if you listen to this track enough times, you start to hear where the loop is on the fart noises.
This is like sub-fucking ICP background noise.
Oh, yeah. You would not introduce a Joker's card to this.
No!
If third doesn't work, I think you could probably also take fifth or, of course, sixth.
Yeah, any of these streets you can make a right turn on.
Yeah.
All right, I think I can get over. Yeah. Let's do that. This is a flat.
All right, let's move on.
Okay. Yeah, I think I've got the gist. Oh, see, now this sounds nice.
You like Imagine Dragons?
God, yeah, I love Imagine Dragons. They're a pleasant band.
Do you like Minecraft?
Yeah, I do. I love Minecraft.
Then this is for you.
I just love good music, man.
Oh, well, then you've come to the right place. I have a playlist full of it.
What's up with Jay Rice? What's their deal? Do they just do Minecraft shit?
Probably. No, I bet they do. I bet they have done plenty of other video game music, if I had to guess.
All right. I can't believe I'm about to say this.
Uh-huh.
And
the guy also says the words Imagine Dragons in his song. I don't get that. Anyway, what was that?
Well, I was just about to say, I think this guy may have done Imagine Dragons kind of dirty here.
Is that possible?
That's what I was saying. I didn't think that was possible,
yeah.
But now I don't know. It's how I feel. It's how I feel. I feel like they have been in some way wrong.
All right, let's move on.
Yeah, I feel like I got the gist of that one.
Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's the Mickey Mouse! Come on, people!
Is this officially licensed Mickey Mouse shit?
Yeah.
Once again, the Venga Boys have been done very dirty.
Definitely,
here.
That I agree with.
This is extra weird when you consider that this song was the theme song to the Six Flags Park franchise.
Yeah. Well, yeah. That was a sound-alike. It wasn't even the actual song. They just had a song that sounded like...
Look, they did the beat.
Yeah.
It had the synth line. That's enough. Roads are fucked.
The Mickey bus is coming. Alright, don't tell the police you heard this song, if asked.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh. This is a fucking crime. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, this is a literal crime.
Child involved in this should be in prison.
Yeah. Boy, but this doesn't sound like a child. I wonder what lyrics the children will end up singing. I'm sure it'll be tasteful and okay.
God damn it. Fucking psychopaths.
Yeah. Kids Bop would never do this.
No!
But Kids Pop?
No law.
No law.
Ain't no law in whatever fucking non-extradition country they're recording this in. Holy shit.
He's got secrets, can't leave Cancun. You know.
Yes, I a child. No. Fuck off, fuck off! This is disgusting. Just disgusting. What? Oh. It's one of these. Hey, baby. I don't know if it's the worst one of these, but it's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. What do we even send people to college for if this is what they're gonna fucking do?
I don't know.
This is why university should be fucking public and free.
Yeah.
Because public tax
clearly
dollars,
the people we're sending don't deserve to go.
No. No tax dollars should ever fund anything like this. Bernie Sanders, when elected president, will immediately abolish all a cappella clubs in public universities. Uh-huh. That is why I am Bernie or bust.
I'm not convinced that Pete Buttigieg wasn't in one of these groups.
Joe Biden just went to the concert and then sniffed the girl's hair afterward.
Yeah.
It was the age of wisdom. It was the age of foolishness.
Here's chapter one of A Tale of Two Cities read by a robot.
It was the epic of incredulity. It was the season of light. It was the season of darkness. It was the spring of hope. It was the winter of despair.
This is 47 minutes long.
Before us.
Is this before the robots got better at talking?
Probably.
Like, did they record this in, like, 2004? Because this is not good. This has the fucking drunken slurring vibes of, like, fucking a John Muir monologue.
There were a king with a large jaw and a queen with a plain face.
Imagine listening to this entire book being read by this voice.
There were a king with a large jaw and a queen with a fair face on the throne of
France. This is actually the only way I want to read this book because I've never actually read this book.
Well, here's
the lords of the state preserves of loaves and fishes and things in general.
Did they really just make an album called Magic?
Yeah. Yeah, they did. Songs usually get added to this playlist in a fit of anger.
Yeah. I mean, I'm angry.
Yeah.
No question about that.
Dude's voice sucks so much.
Yeah, it's not good. I don't approve of it.
Macarena, count to 100 with me.
Who is Dr. Gene Feldman?
One, two,
it's a doctor.
Three,
of what?
Five, six, seven,
I don't know.
Look it up. I want to know. What is Dr. Gene Feldman a doctor of?
Okay.
12, 13, 14.
You just call yourself a doctor if you're not a doctor.
18, no.
Or you're not, if you're not Dr. Dre.
It would be illegal. Who would do that? DrGene.org, music for young children. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Clap, clap.
That is 3/10.
It's 3/10. What do kids really want? Click here for more info. I will not.
35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. That is 4/10. 41, 42,
43. Here's a picture of Dr. Gene. Okay. Yeah, that's about what I was expecting. 48, 49, 50.
Noteworthy educational career spanned more than 40 years. Classroom teacher, instructor of adults, author, and consultant.
Okay.
List of degrees include a BA from the University of Georgia, a DAST from Emory, and both MA and PhD degrees from Georgia State.
Okay.
Clap.
I mean, we come this far, I might as well see the rest of it, right?
Macarena, count to 100. Also, keep in mind that you're like, I don't know if you're supposed to be doing the Macarena while this is on.
I will not be doing the Macarena.
Two new keynotes. What do kids really want?
To take all their clothes off.
Yeah.
On a hit rap song.
That's probably what it is.
91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98. Some
cop shit happening here. We made it through an entire song, and somehow
it was that one. It was a beautiful day, and everyone was excited. There was a picnic, and the whole Nintendo crew was invited. Luigi stood up and said, "Listen, everyone, I love you guys. You are my best friends in the world. You make—" We heard a Starbomb song last night, too, didn't we?
Probably, man. It all runs together. This sucks shit.
I think they might be the ones I hate the most.
Yeah, I mean, listen to this. I feel like all the songs that I've heard have a fucking real... Hey, remember how the Lonely Island song with Michael Bolton, where they have to like butt in and go, "Wait, no!" Like it's like that's the joke they latched onto for all of their material.
Yes. The only thing they think is hilarious is them not actually having rehearsed any of this.
Oh, I bet they rehearsed the shit out of this.
They did.
Yeah.
But the joke is that they didn't.
Got it. Yeah.
It's called irony.
Just fucking trash.
Oh no, this is too many layers, man.
We've got to go deeper.
This is so many layers of fuck.
It's Kidz Bop Party Pop.
This is very stressful.
It's just them saying the frog stuff.
How old will your child be when you tell them about Crazy Frog? When will you introduce your child to the concept of Crazy Frog?
You know, the playlist works in mysterious ways. You never know when it'll happen.
I'm just saying, as a parent, these are the kinds of things you have to think about now.
Yeah.
This seems redundant.
My favorite group, Hot and Sexy, with their album Strip Club Rock, and this original song they wrote.
Here's the thing. Ba Ba Ta Ba, on its own merits, is strip club rock.
Yeah.
You don't have to do anything to that song to make it strip club ready. It's there. It's done. They did the work for you.
Yeah.
Why did you think you needed to do this?
I don't know.
No, it's not. Your name is not Kid. No, you are not Kid.
Yeah. Your name is Hot or Sexy. I don't
know. Kid Rock! Yeah, the thing this song was missing was e-drums.
Yeah. If you could scale the production down quite a bit, then you might have something.
We're actually just going to record this at 128 kbps. Yeah. No sense in compressing
it. Yeah, why bother? Karaoke vibes.
And that it sucks, yes.
Yeah.
Let's move on to some...
What? What?
You should probably turn this up.
Okay, so... If you haven't played before, or you are an inexperienced or newbie player like myself, you need to know that weapons fall into different rarity categories. So, grey is common. Grey is common.
Uh-huh.
The uncommon is green. Green.
This is like a little too throaty and intense to be
rare.
The calming thing I think it's supposed to be.
Rare.
Is it supposed to be calming or are you supposed to crank it? I'm pretty sure with ASMR you're supposed to be cranking it, right?
Yeah, but the voice itself I think is supposed to be calming. Like, it can be loud, but I think it's supposed to, like, put you at ease and make, you know, the brain tingles or whatever the fuck it is that happen. This is just kind of stressing me out.
Oh, she hasn't even gotten started yet.
Orange.
Yeah, this is 4.5 minutes again.
That's... Okay, so let's just start going through them.
Yeah, let's start going through them.
So first up, we have assault rifles.
Yeah.
Assault rifles.
Okay, see, now this is starting to put me at ease.
There you go. So, this woman whispering assault rifles over and over again?
Yes.
Yeah.
Assault rifle. And obviously, they break down into uncommon.
Is she recording this in a damp cave?
Yeah, probably. No, I think her throat is the damp cave and the microphone's up real close.
But it feels like the wet effects...
Again, you're supposed to be cranking it.
I feel like the wet effects are happening separate from her talking. Like, there's two layers there.
Assault rifle. Scoped rifle.
Scoped
rifle. Scoped.
I'm being activated right now.
Uh-huh.
Assault rifle burst. Assault rifle burst. 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 Next up, we have SMGs. SMGs.
It's a submachine gun.
It's not good. It's not the thing I think it's supposed to do.
Nah.
And your silenced SMG.
Silenced SMG.
And obviously you have the different variations of those.
Of course, yes.
SMG.
Okay, let's move on.
Okay, yeah.
Where this is going.
if you want to make the music better, I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
We were telling about shit. Fuck. Wow.
Yeah. You know, maybe if they reboot Anthem, these songs can have a second life, you know?
Yeah. I think this is still better than the game.
Oh, I don't know. I maybe right up until the part where the guy went, technology!
Yeah, this part sucks the most shit.
Right? Of anything. This is like, it's like... Apparently, this guy now has a song called Untitled Goose Song.
Man.
Yeah. Yeah, run, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Khaki ass motherfucker. It's good, right? A LeVar Burzum in the chat says, wow, it's like Imagine Dragons where the kids everyone fucking hated in high school. Guy's yelling. He's very angry.
Yeah, he's really disappointed in that game.
Man, like, this had to have been written before the game was out, though,
obviously.
Right? Like, they wrote it, they watched a trailer, read a Wikipedia page.
Yeah, it really bothers me that the guy he got to do the vocal hook sounds like me doing a joke singing voice. But he's doing it for serious. God. This is the take you're going with.
Yeah, this is the
you did one take and that's it.
Yeah.
This is like me trying to catch up with the lyrics in Rock Band.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna get harmonics on the phone. We're gonna do a track pack of nothing but these video game songs.
Yep.
It's gonna be 40 fucking songs.
Yep, all of them good.
About all the good video games by all the good musicians.
Well, I mean, I downloaded this fucking, you know, this pitch corrector VST, and it didn't come with instructions, wink, wink, and so I think it all works. I think it all works. Let's turn this knob this way.
This is so fucking rotten. Like, the other thing sucked more, but there was, like, more effort in it. They tried so much harder to suck harder.
Yeah.
This is just lazy. God, they just keep coming. Just everyone's tribute, paying tribute to Disturbed for some reason.
Yeah.
David Draymond is being worshipped by several people. God. Oh, buddy. Oh. Hey, you know what? Let this one play. This one goes.
Yeah.
This one goes. Holy shit. This has like the breathy fucking like offness of a guy who is also playing all the MIDI instruments.
Yeah.
While the song is being, like, it's while like he's recording
this guy
vocals.
Just ran into the karaoke bar.
Yeah.
He's being chased and ran right up on stage just in time to start singing. Play the original sample here, just, you know, out of time here, just so we can compare. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds right. That sounds like what it's supposed to be.
Yeah, I mean, fuck that guy, but at least he can say, ooh, wah.
Yeah, that's
right.
The one thing he's, you know, good
that's
at.
That's the one thing he's good at. He had to trade away a lot of fucking life skills and fucking humanity to get that, but hey, we all make choices.
The song itself is sick. It has disease.
No, this,
it
yeah,
needs
this,
to be put
this
down.
Is.
Yeah, there's this whole fucking breakdown, and he's doing it!
I don't think I made it to this part of the song before adding it to this playlist.
Oh!
Holy shit.
Oh.
Waterfall Voyeur says, this is real doom music.
God.
Well, we listened to that whole song.
We sure did. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5. Is it?
I just, you know, I have some built up love for Hot Dad after Hypnospace Outlaw, but
this
that
is
does not ex- that's not
that does not excuse
that. That is not.
I am not condemning Hot Dad as an artist, but I am saying that maybe this was a misstep.
Again, you know, a lot of songs on this playlist, on the other playlist, generated a certain amount of anger.
Yeah.
And that required a certain response from me. And now here we are.
More like Mambo No.
Yeah. Yeah. In a calmer moment, I'll say I don't hate this as much as I maybe did when I added it to the playlist.
I don't hate this as much as many of the other things on this playlist.
Yeah, it might not be quite down in the fucking dregs the way some of the other stuff is.
It kind of seems like it understands the way it sucks and is really enthusiastic about it.
Yeah. Let's move on.
There's an intentionality to it. Uh-huh. I don't like the title of this, I can say that. I'm making radiating to the chat. Anything
you can do, I can do. Is a certain disgust and disdain for the world.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Very funny.
Miners are obnoxious even when unconscious. YouTube's for talent.
It's for Bebo and Fallon. You're just another Disney schmuck. Parodies aren't art.
Story time. You suck. Anything Vine can do, YouTube does sweeter. I can see anything sweeter than you.
I can't. I have to.
Gulag!
You gotta turn this up.
Is this like a David Leibhart thing?
I don't know.
Like, does this person actually just like need help?
The artist's name is the odd man who sings about poop, puke, and pee.
So it's Dan?
Yeah. If Dan had a singing career instead of a t-shirt drawing career.
I just feel upset for this person and their life. I'm just sad now.
I imagine that this entire album is just this, but with different names.
And like maybe slightly different samples.
Yeah.
Jeff.
Maybe it's like commanding, and I'm like, no, I don't.
What are we doing?
This is probably good. I don't even remember what this is. That's how good it is.
I saw this kid, it was just the other day. Hacking on a server where I used to play. Looks like him, I guess he came back. Everybody knows he's a cheating little hack. Hacker.
Oh, MC Jams. Minecraft Jams.
Survivability. It's more about a need to put himself out into the world the way that he sees it.
We just crossed the Golden Gate Bridge.
We did. Impressive.
It's on a different compilation,
but it's the same one. Well, I don't know, man. This might be another.
This might be different. I don't know. It's
hard to say. I'll know by the ooh-ah.
Oh, it's acoustic. Acoustic goth version. Or the scary songs to listen to the dark compilation. Yeah. Just tone it down a little bit, you know? Oh, you made it spooky for Halloween. Good.
This version is also only 3 minutes long.
I wonder if it cuts off all the screaming at the end.
Ooh.
Ooh. You can really sink into the vocals a lot more easily.
Yeah. I'm singing, alright. Yep. I'm fucking down in 6 minutes. I just can't. Alright, what are we doing here? What are we doing here? What the fuck?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Steamed Hams Down in Africa is the name of this.
This is 15
also,
minutes long.
Also, by the way, also, this is 15 minutes long.
What the fuck? What?
Probably had this track that they wanted to get in front of people and then put the Simpsons fucking Africa joke at the front of it to SEO their way into the hearts and minds of a nation.
Holy.
If I remember correctly, I skipped through the rest of the 15 minutes and the rest of it is just this.
Question I have. I mean, there are several, but this is the one I'll go with. Did Jacksepticeye put this out himself? Or did someone make this remix of him doing something from one of his streams?
I'll see if he is the only artist name on the track or not. Spotify doesn't pass that information to the car a lot of the time. This says Jacksepticeye and the Gregory Brothers.
Yeah, this feels like they just took a bunch of clips from his streams and then auto-tuned them into
yeah,
the song.
Yeah, that's exactly what this sounds like.
All right.
Like some real fucking low-effort fucking trash.
Yeah.
Danger Helvetica says, I took an Ambien earlier. This is quite an experience.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, you should go to bed. Right
never
now.
Or never sleep again. Apparently, the video version of this song has 81 million views.
I'm going to drive this fucking car off the road.
That was my worry when we were getting into this. But, let's move on.
Oh, here we go. I remember this guy.
Says my niece loves this song. She made me listen to it last year at Christmas. I assume the previous.
I mean, in either event, whether it's this song or the last one, that child should be punished.
Uppercase CCC says, wait, is this an Overwatch parody of somebody I used to know? Yes.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Well, by the way.
Oh, fuck. Well, I can't play Overwatch ever again. I'm done. That's it.
We'll have Overwatch 2.
writes a song about it. So, like, 5 minutes after it comes out, I'll have to stop playing it.
Yeah.
I'm sorry?
It's a cover of the Marvel vs. Capcom select screen music. Also, this... Right, I just remembered the other thing about this song.
What's the other thing about this song?
It'll
present itself.
Yeah.
It'll become apparent. Alright.
I think if this was just a faithful cover of this song, I would be like, cool. I don't want to listen to it, but good on you.
Is the thing something different than the horrible horns?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm trying to remember how long it takes to get into it. If it's,
you know what?
The
no, I'll sit with it. I'll sit with it. It's fine. I'm really enjoying these horrible fucking horns now. Joker chemicals.
Yeah, this is just like fucking every bone in your body, every piece of bone marrow has been replaced with strychnine.
Like, I've turned into Emil at the end of RoboCop right now.
Yeah. Oh, apparently Nerd Out already has an Overwatch 2 song. So, as of 6 days ago.
Fuck off! Wow, we're back to this.
I dedicate this to all the pretty girls. All the pretty girls.
Say Anything, huh?
Yeah. The girls, they decided to name their band Say Anything.
No, I know about Say Anything.
Oh,
I know
really?
This band.
Oh, really?
Not a fan.
Oh, really?
But whatever.
You give me your number.
But this is,
pussy, don't interrupt. I don't have no problem with you fucking me, but I have a little problem with you not fucking me. Baby, you know I'll take care of you.
This is completely indecipherable from a shitty white guy YouTube cover.
Yep.
Like, there's nothing about this that reads like you are actual musicians.
Yeah.
Cause bitch, I'll cripple your style. Now that you heard my calm voice, you can get another Gucci one with noise. You wanna look good and not be bummy, girl, you better give me that money.
I feel like the lack of commitment is, I don't know.
This feels like it was written at gunpoint.
Yeah. It feels like no one wanted to do this.
So I glanced at the girl.
It's maybe the only positive thing you can say about it.
Yeah. They really don't want to be here doing this. They would rather be making their fucking dumbass pop punk. And I would also rather they were doing that.
How long can you go on that road? What brother knows? Once again, I guess he ain't credible. Right, man. Incredible beat. Gonna be number one by Bones and Freeze. And I got none. Can't have a gun. Never really had a gun. It's a wax. Terminator X-Men. Turn it up. Bring the noise. Apparently, there's probably nothing you want to listen to. You can say to you what you gonna do. Oh, now, again.
pathetic.
Yeah.
I've never listened to it like this. I've been adding songs to this version of the playlist for some time now, but I've never actually gone back and listened to the distillation of it. And
you've done something.
It's like a time capsule, frankly.
Fucking put this shit on the Voyager satellite, send it out in space. This is what humanity is.
Yeah.
This is what we make.
Speaking of nerd out. Everybody wanna be the best, so hopping on a beat of battery. Explode, the BS is rocking it, so let's go. We about to battle for the title like. Anti-terrorist terrorizing your cell. Now who's terrifying his cell when these bullets tear through your belt? I don't think this is very good.
I also do not think this is very good.
Oh.
I feel like the play here is that, I mean, in addition to, like, you know, fucking YouTube hits or whatever,
yeah,
like, every one of these people desperately just wants to get booked on the PAX circuit. That's all they're after. They want to get booked on the JoCo cruise.
Jesus.
That's the level of desperate we're talking about.
You're using Nuketown as a punchline.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb, with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L.
See, it's like All-Star, but there's 30 celebrities doing it.
Yeah, that's fun, right?
All really recognizable voices of your favorite celebrities. Smart, but your head gets dumb. Not much to do. Not much to say. So what's the deal with hanging the back streets? Never know if you don't smoke. Never shine if you don't toke weed. Oh, wow. You're an all-star. Get your game on. Go to play. Hey, now you're a rock star. Get the show on. Get paid. And all the glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and I say it gets colder. You're bundled up now. Wait till you get older. All the meteor men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture. Looks my skin is getting pretty thin. Where's getting long?
I have recognized maybe four of these. And the four work very good.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get the show on. Get back. And all that glitters is gold. All they showed is gold.
Yeah.
Somebody has asked. Can I spare some change for gas? I need to get myself away from this place. I said, yep. Yeah. What a concept. I could use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little. Yeah, do you guys have Fresca on tap? Well, fears start coming, and they don't stop coming. Fade to the rules, I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play, and then bring me pictures of Spider-Man. Hey now, you're a rock star.
Oh my God.
And all that is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
Suck my dick!
Wow.
God!
Yeah, that's
fuck! Oh, ha, ha. That was just really infuriating. Like, that wasn't even just bad. That was, like, actually boiling my blood.
Yep.
Whew! All right. This just seems stupid. That's fine. I can do that. I can deal with this.
Yeah, this is just... This is just bad.
Back in the day we used to sit spellbound. Oh, this got worse.
Yep. Uh-huh.
Yeah, this is not good. Get me back to where I just was.
Oh, here we go.
Oh no. It's my favorite place, though I've been. I don't like this person.
This person is like a fucking wanted man.
I don't like
an actual criminal.
In the face-off prison.
Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Black side magnetic boot ass fucking prison.
Except when fucking he says, out! They say, no, not you.
Yeah, please.
PC.
Oh, this is the same guy.
Weird how that works.
I guess that rifle in your hands just wasn't enough.
I did not go to a better place.
No.
Don't stop in the shop.
Yep.
Baby, can't you see? No escape.
The acapella stuff really just makes me want to punch shit. Stop this. If you don't, I will. Ah, good. Finally, a Fortnite anthem.
Yo! It's your boy, Danny. Play solo.
Wait a minute.
Hey, you know
it's your boy, Danny. How old is Danny?
Fortnite.
Old enough. Motherfucker. Him again. This guy.
How many of these are there?
Oh, a lot. This guy, okay. Think this one through. First, there was World War II. The war.
Yeah, that happened.
Then there was Call of Duty World War II.
Yeah, that happened also.
Then this guy wrote a song about the Call of Duty World War II.
You're missing a step.
So, okay, yeah, I guess I am missing a step. Then,
there's the part where the fucking, where Bruno Mars.
Then Bruno Mars wrote.
And then he wrote that song.
Locked Out of Heaven. Good news, he uploaded a Jedi Fallen Order anthem, apparently.
What the fuck? What are we doing here? What is the... What did you... Oh, that hits in a way you are not expecting.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
You feel that one in your spine.
Yeah.
All right, we got 12 songs to get through and not a lot of time left.
Let's get in there. Okay, I really like the album cover for this, I gotta say.
Professionally done, for sure.
I got the Wi-Fi blues, can't get my keyboard right. I'm typing all the day and drinking half the night.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah. It's bad.
It's bad. What? What? What?
There's a million reasons why I don't believe it. There's a million reasons why it can't be true. Open fire, come melt steel. It's not.
What are we doing? What are we doing here?
You know?
What are we doing here?
You know? Maybe just hear him out.
Oh boy!
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck off! What did I ever do to these guys? It's not like a Voldemort.
But here at Hogwarts. Yeah. I'm gonna run out of tooth enamel by the time we're done with this. I am just fucking gritting. Ooh. Alright, they got the right sample.
Yeah.
I have a feeling when I hear who is doing this, that's going to be the point. It was a clear black night. Well, this is just confusing. Yeah, I don't understand what's happening.
You leave the, if you leave the vocals quiet enough, someone might mistake it for the real thing.
Oh,
huh, weird.
Another one.
More from these fuckers. Apparently this is on here twice. You should fix that.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh.
Ooh. All right. I fucking hate this song so fucking much.
Yeah, okay. And this is not better than the song. This is...
You ever play video games?
Yeah.
Those video games are crazy.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, you know that's right. Wake up late, my cell phone is broken. No alarm, my eyes are not focused. Stumble to the bathroom and stub my toe. Ow, ow. Yesterday is just like tomorrow. Copy, paste, and fill in the blank. You're nothing at the end of the rainbow. I need my machine. I can murder everyone, make them eat a minigun. Do a dance in the blood, smile big and warm up. Kick around the body's guns. I play game, 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 game.
I play game, 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 game.
and shoot myself another time. Take a pill and I can fly, set the guy up to a time. I play game, 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 game.
What about me? I play games. Why is this song about you, dude?
Leave the house and do my thing. It's paper cuts and people screaming, chopping, chopping.
You have the power to end this anytime. Anytime.
It's all the same thing.
Yeah.
Water drips along,
okay.
Spinning channels flip and I go crazy. Get me out of here. I can murder everyone, make them eat a minigun, do a dance in the blood, smile big and blow them up.
Anytime. Okay. Oh boy. I don't feel right.
Yeah, you shouldn't.
I don't feel right at all.
You shouldn't feel right after that. You take that with you back to New York.
I'm gonna take that with
you.
You take this playlist.
You take this playlist back with you to New York.
This is gonna stick with me for the rest of my life, and I have you to thank for that.
You remember what happened here?
I do, and I will. Goodbye, everyone.
Everyone have a great weekend, if you can.